Okay, so this is gonna be a hamstring iso hold at the top. So we're gonna go up with a glute bridge. So we're gonna keep our toes pulled up towards our chin. Let's do a couple keys first, actually. So we'll relax those pecs, nice open chest, neutral spine, drawing that pelvis towards the floor. And then we're gonna actually pull this in as far as you can mobility-wise. And then now go up, trying, as you lift the hips though, try not to let the heels kick away from the body. So you're trying to maintain a max compression in that hamstring. Open those hips up. And then we're just gonna squeeze that. So you can see those starting to drift away. We're trying to keep that maxed up. So depending on hip tension, if you start to cramp, you may have a bit of a tension to weakness crisscross going on there.